What's up, guys? It's your boy, Kim Mr. Rockoff Johnson here with another video. And hopefully, we can finally get done these springs in this video so we can get to the other install. Now, before I go ahead and, go to all the other clips with, actually getting the springs on and everything, first things first. After I uploaded the video yesterday of, failing with putting on the springs before, a subscriber actually hit me up and everything, saying, hey, do you still need an impact gun? And I was like, yeah. He was like, you can come borrow mine. And he also has a YouTube channel. So, huge thanks to Justin. And go check out his channel, East Coast Live. East Coast Lifestyle. It should be popping up like here or here in that little the little pop-up thingy. I also put a link to it down in the description. So go show him some love and everything like that. I personally like his videos. And I'm not just saying it, I'm serious. Shit is funny. But let's go ahead on with the video. By the way, I keep saying other install. Did anybody, see the little sneak peek of the other part that I have? I'm just curious. I actually put it in the last video for, a split second, and I didn't see anything in the comments yet. But, did anybody notice it? If we get done the springs fast enough today, might just do it today in the same video, or might not. So yeah, but I'm just curious, did anybody see it?
All right, so while I really
recording just in case you hit my car so I can send it to my insurance.
All right. So while I went to Lowe's to get a adapter real quick for the compressor, Lowe took everything back apart. And yeah, oh, you didn't get, oh, okay, yeah, I see. But he's got the coal in his hand right there, because this shit is getting done today. It's getting done today.
Bitch up.
Going to get that bitch up. Someone's a fan. RTR.
Chair. They can't see. Sponsored by Ford. I'm trying to get sponsored by Mazda. So if y'all see this, please sponsor me. I see the Mustang.
Got Vaughn Gittin Jr.'s signature right there.
Oh, yeah, I see that legit.
You see the Mustang up there?
Got his Mustang down there. Y'all heard of the panda? That's the koala.
Yeah, koala.
That's koala. That's Australian. LTMR. Alright, Just compressed the spring. The whatchamajigger.
Alright.
I'm kind of
scared,
y'all. I mean, what is it called?
Hey, we good now. Yeah, look at that shit. Ah. All right, let's get that other fucking spring. Get that bitch on.
All
right,
and
right here. Fucking high five. Here we go. There we go.
Now for it.
All right. All right. So this goes on to the bump stop. Here we go. This goes, when you do this, you want to make sure the spring is in this little divot here, and then we can go ahead and put everything back together now. Let me actually put it down. Just got done putting the spring on there. So that's finished. Now we're gonna move to the driver's side. That's the passenger side. We're gonna move on to the driver's side, then the rears, and then we're done. Can't wait. What do you think, Lo?
Hopefully the rears are not, you know, any harder than this.
Yeah, I hear the rears are a lot easier, so. I mean, yeah. All right, let's get this bitch to the car. All right, so while DeCarlo's been in there working on the driver's side, just got done the passenger side. Everything's all bolted up. I just need to torque down some of these bolts and everything like that. But yeah, it's all done. I'm also going to get rid of these stock wheels, like I said in the other video, because we're going to go to my backyard and put the white ones on with my my rattle can fucking lug nuts. So yeah. Looks like he's about done.
No, I gotta start over.
You gotta start over, why?
I gotta line this up.
Huh? You gotta line what up?
The top off.
Oh, I see. Oh, okay. Alright. What the fuck is... Oh, shit. Oh, never mind. Yeah, that can be clean. Okay. Stock. Aftermarket.
Garbage, not garbage.
All right, this is how it's supposed to be done. Now that we got fucking dead and dead. Thanks again, Justin. Thank you so much. This is it's a fucking lifesaver.
Yes. All right, so make sure that's.
Oh yeah, make sure that the spring is actually lined up.
I don't watch the fingers.
With this, hold up. It's not lined up. Switch that bitch down. All right, go ahead. Go ahead, bitch. Is it lined? Did you miss your mark? All right, so Lo just bought me the other one. Look at his hands. He's like, look at my hands. Yeah, welcome to that life. His bae just came over. Jackie. Ew. Get a room. Hi, Jackie.
Hi.
Hi, how you doing?
Good.
Wonderful. Ew, y'all's about to start boo loving. I ain't got nobody to boo love with. Y'all take that shit somewhere else.
What are you talking about?
But, Cole's got the wheel. About to get that done, but I'm gonna show y'all this shit. So, know how I rattle can't my lug nuts? I figured this was gonna happen, but I didn't really care. At the same time, I'm just showing you guys. See how it's already like chipping a little bit? So if you rattle can your lug nuts, it's probably gonna happen. Again, I honestly don't really care, but I was just showing you guys. So, yeah, let's get to finishing this shit up. Boo loving ass motherfucker. I can't believe this shit. Look at this shit. Look at this shit. Go get a room. Go get a room. No. No. Fuck. What the fuck? Fuck.
I am hitting it.
Alright. Let's go.
Record it.
Moment of reveal.
Is it recording?
Oh,
yeah. Oh, it is. Alright, cool.
Alright.
Yeah, I mean.
Well, it is just the front, so.
It's just the front right now, but.
Oh, wait.
What?
Oh,
wait a minute. What?
Oh, wait. The little furry thing fell.
Oh, my God. What?
How did you?
Yo.
I'm just so confused.
What?
What are you doing?
What?
You got that?
Yeah.
Here,
what the fuck?
Bouncy.
All right.
Ready?
It's recording already.
Okay.
Slowly. Slowly let it down.
Wait, you didn't even get the other side yet.
So it's still.
I'm always so scared lowering a car off the jacket.
I mean, it's the worst that can happen.
It don't look like nothing yet because the other side is still jacked up. Fucking idiots.
I told you that. I'm like, yo, you still.
No, you didn't. You didn't want that encouraged. He did the camera on.
He did say it.
That's bullshit. Nah, that's bullshit. Y'all teaming up on me.
No, he really did say it.
Helicopter's on us again. They on us again.
Yo!
That's low as
damn, yeah, you can put it like another.
Huh?
Damn. That's low as fuck.
That's a lot lower. That's a lot lower. Yo, right here?
Oh, here.
My fault. That's only an inch. This is look like a 1.3 inch drop, and look at that.
How big were your rims?
Look at that
fit.
The white ones are 18s. But look, all right.
And the stock ones what? 17?
The stock ones are 17. So I mean, but look at this gap. Like, I mean, come on now, I can fit my fist in that.
Oh, that's oh my god. That's
versus it's two fingers. Again, I just wanted a nice clean
nice.
Clean drop, and that shit is that looks so fucking sexy, man.
Still gotta settle. A little bit more.
That looks so fucking sexy. No, we gotta, no, fuck it. Go to the back, right now. We're fucking finished. Fuck.
Alright, so, working on the rear. All we gotta do is.
You literally unbolt.
Shit, I don't have to get.
Literally unbolt this 17 mil here, this 14, and two 17s on the top, and that's literally how you get this off. That's it.
Is it so?
The rear is so much easier than the front.
And we'll be back.
Alright, so bad news. Snap this bolt. What happened was, we were trying to figure out how to get, of course, that off. Zoom out. How to get that off the rear. And we saw in the video that they removed this bolt right here, but then we looked at other videos, they didn't remove it. But we were having trouble, so we figured since in one video they removed it and they got it off easy, it would be easier. It wasn't, so I was like, fuck it, let's just put it back on. And while we were tightening it, I think the pounds for that was, not I think, excuse me. I know for a fact the pounds for that was 100. My torque wrench was only set to 80, but it snapped it. So I'm actually gonna try to go to Home Depot or a place like that and get a bolt that's of course to this basic specification and shit like that. And this takes a 17 mil, I do know that, but yeah, that's what's going on right now. All right, so as a quick fix, I went to Home Depot, I got this bolt. It's not, shut up. I'm gonna go to Lowe's. I'm gonna go to Lowe's after.
Low, you know me.
It's not as thick as that bolt. I'm either gonna go to Toyota or Lowe's to see if they have a bolt like that. But look at this. I go to put the bolt back in, and I know y'all can already see that it came out. But you take all three off, and all of this literally got free. I don't know how the fuck all of a sudden it want to like break free and shit.
WD-40, probably.
But it did. So.
Spring compressor. Get this shit off.
Yeah, Logan, gonna take that off. I'm gonna take off the other one, taking off all three bolts. Hopefully, when we're putting the bolt back on, I don't accidentally fucking break it. But after everything's said and done, as you can see, we're losing sunlight. But after everything's said and done, this, if all else fails, will be in the car, but it's not gonna be in there long. I'm still not gonna drive it, but like I said, it's gonna be in there to hold it in.
And then once I get the proper bolt back, then I'm gonna go ahead and, of course, put what's supposed to be there in there. Y'all fucking get what I'm saying. All right, guys, so as you can see, it's nighttime. It's like pitch black. It's my car, of course, right there. But you can't see it. So, there's no use even in me trying to look at the car and the drop and everything right now, because I mean, you can't see it. We're doing another install video, and during that install video, I'll show you like the drop and everything like that. But it looks good. It looks really good. Now, with that being said, as you guys know, one of the bolts snapped. I am gonna go to Toyota and get a new bolt. Till then, I put that other bolt in it, which it's the right size and everything. It's just not as thick. What? It's the right size and everything. It's just not as thick, and I personally don't trust it. So, yeah, but Lowe's telling me, oh, and I need an alignment. I need an alignment. If you do this, get an alignment. Lowe's telling me to test the car, so we're gonna test the car to see if that bolt breaks. Don't do this at home. We're very stupid for this.
I mean, we gotta find out it's gonna break.
So yeah. Alright, so that's not focus. Wait for it. There we go. Love that autofocus. So I did a quick pull on it, and I just did a quick little like J turn in it real quick. But I mean, the bolt held up and everything. I still don't feel comfortable with it. I'm gonna get a bolt and everything. So yeah, I'm really fucking tired. Low right there. We put a stand on the floor, whatever. I'm gonna get an alignment and everything. But yeah, I mean, that's fucking it. Again, thanks a lot, Justin, for letting us use your impact gun and compressor. I can't even talk right now. And yeah, as always, guys, you stay classy, stay positive,
and have a blessed day.
Bang, bang, right there.